Speak Student!
Properties of Equality and Congruence, a la Shmoop. Here we see Oreomenus polygonus in its natural habitat. These rare mountain goats of the way, way northern area of the Rocky Mountains are like any other goat, except that their horns twist and branch in various sharp angles, usually forming polygons. Today, wildlife researcher and goat expert Sarah Nevada intends to bust the local myth that no two mountain goats' horns will ever grow into the same shape. Aha! It seems Sarah has found three candidates whose horns, at first glance, grow in about the same shape. We'll call these goats A, B, and C. Let's get a close-up on those horns. How does Sarah determine if the shapes of the goat's horns are identical or, in geometric terms, congruent? Goat A's horns grow in a triangle shape. Let's label the points of the triangle X sub A, Y sub A, and Z sub A. From these measurements, we can draw the definite conclusion that triangle X sub A, Y sub A, Z sub A is congruent to triangle X sub A, Y sub A, Z sub A. Just like this. When a geometric element is equal to itself, it's demonstrating the reflexive property of congruence. A bit obvious, perhaps.
Duh.
But this property can be useful in geometric proofs. Now let's move on to goat B's horns, which also grow in a triangle shape. In order to use fewer variables, let's label the points X sub B, Y sub B, and Z sub B. Sarah's hoping that goat A and goat B's horns form the same triangle, thereby refuting the myth. If triangle A is congruent to triangle B, we can conclude that triangle B is congruent to triangle A. This demonstrates the symmetric property of congruence, which illustrates that equality and congruence are both two-way streets. Now, if triangle A is congruent to triangle B, we can look at goat C's likewise triangular horns and follow the same logic. If triangle C is congruent to triangle B, and we've previously established that triangle B is congruent to triangle A, we can conclude that triangle C is also congruent to triangle A. Blows your mind, doesn't it? This series of equalities demonstrates the transitive property of congruence. The geometric properties of equality and congruence are pretty intuitive, but it's important to know that they exist. They're the most fundamental and ultimately useful rules to use in most geometric proofs. Unfortunately for Sarah, the goat expert, she's just come across another goat with a rather threatening horn formation.
Take a hike.
Maybe she'll study gorillas for a while.
Matt.